Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold.
Good morning, Wildcats. I'm Haley.
And I'm Kylan. You're watching CETV News.
I wonder what's been going on with show choir lately.
Me too. Let's take a look at what they did last Thursday.
No. That's not our record.
Well, you gotta explain the show.
Freaky Friday is an ethereal experience. When you walk into the stage, or rather the auditorium, you'll see so many smiling faces telling a story that's about acceptance of yourself and, furthermore, about accepting of the people around you. That's what I think.
Bella, Bravada, and Legacy all showcased their preview shows.
I agree. Hopefully all went well.
Seniors, don't forget about FAFSA.
That's right. FAFSA must be filled out by April 15th in order for the 2024 class to graduate.
If you need help with FAFSA, there will be a workshop February 1st from 4 to 7 p.m. in room B131.
Make sure to enter through door one. Dinner will be provided for each student and one.
FAFSA Help Night is an opportunity for families to come actually work through their FAFSA. So they are having an expert go through the details with them in case they have any questions. Students should participate just because it's easier than trying to navigate it on your own. It's a very complex situation sometimes for different families based on different circumstances. And the experts there kind of like speak a language that other people just don't know about because they only deal with it once a year or it's their first time dealing with it. So it'll be very worthwhile. The FAFSA has changed. So even if a family has done the FAFSA for previous children or students before, everything's a little bit different this year. So just making sure that all the items are coming in correctly with the tax information, all of the details to make sure the student has an accurate depiction of what they need to pay for college.
Scan the QR code on the senior webpage to RSVP.
Have you had to go through the metal detectors yet?
Yeah, I have.
They get set off by Chromebooks and heavy metals.
Yeah, we have to put our Chromebooks over our head every time we go through them.
We also have to go through them every single time we enter or re-enter the building.
Whatever for extra precaution, I guess.
Yeah. Anyway, today, 9th grade boys basketball has a game at 6 at HSE.
Girls varsity basketball has sectionals Tuesday and Wednesday, and both games will be played at Cathedral High School. Their gym only allows 800 spectators, so get tickets ASAP.
Boys basketball goes against Carmel this Thursday at Carmel. JV is 6 p.m. and boys varsity is 7:30 p.m.
Thursday, girls sectional prelims start at 6 p.m.
That's all we have today for you guys.
Have a great day
and go Cats.